So you've been getting real acquainted with a lot of the people involved in the car, and you put together something of a, you called it a helicopter gang. Well, Colton Hayes the other day, when you got into the helicopter. So since coming to the con, have you seen any familiar faces, or have meetings with other guests just been completely new to you?
Well, I was really excited to meet Paul Bentley. He's just a brilliant actor who I admire, and he was just sat on the couch in the sort of artist area, and I was like, I have to introduce myself because I'm a huge fan. So yeah, he was very, very sweet, and obviously we had the helicopter ride with Colton, and he was Colton Hayes, who he loved, and yeah.
We actually interviewed him early on, and he said that you were the absolute best.
Aww. that him and his group, his friends, they were just a really nice bunch.
They really are, though, with Travis and his entire posse. So I assume that your posse would have you and your sister. Who else travels with you when you go around the world? Just spreading joy.
If I could choose? Well, it would be my sister, my mom, probably. She's like a lot of fun, my mom. She's great, you know, she's always good to have around. And my best friend, Grant, my friends, Aaron and Jin, who are in England. They're really good fun. They're probably who I travel with.
This is though a human frontier. And you have been working on quite a number of projects lately, obviously. We mentioned Game of Thrones. You guys are on your sixth season now, the fourth for you.
Yeah.
You joined during the third season.
Yes, I joined season three. And the fact that I'm still going is amazing. yeah, I feel really blessed to still be a part of the show. Considering my character in the books is, you know, she's a young, like, she's like nine, I think. She's like 9 years old, and she's there, but she's not had the storylines that I've been blessed with on the show. So I feel super excited because I'm a huge fan of Game of Thrones. Like, it was two whole seasons before I was on it that I was obsessed with, and then here we are, and I'm like, this is it.
Like being a fan first, and then finally being able to join the show.
Yeah, I cried when I got that phone call. I seriously cried with like joy.
Do you have any photographic evidence? Not that I'm sorry.